Hey everyone, we're back. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager and I am playing some XCOM 2. Now, as you see, we're on another map! Cause the same thing happened before, where I didn't have a save at the beginning of the map since I keep forgetting to do a manual save when I start a match, just in case something like this happens. My bad! But I am about halfway through the map now, we are protecting the transmitter, and myself and Molly are in a less than ideal position, but we do have a hacked mech over here, so that helps. Let's see here. I kind of want to kill that one. I want to kill him. Also, I'm invisible. I mean, well, not invisible, but I'm see-through, which makes me wonder how I got that one. Makes me wonder how I got shot because I'm supposed to be incorporeal right now. But whatevs. Shoot him! Pow! It did one damage. Stupid armor. Stupid. Okay, let's send a gremlin heal after me, just in case.
Give him a heal.
Dum-dee-dum-dee-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum. If I end up being the only one injured from this, I'm gonna be really sad. Sorry for the coughing, still getting a little bit of sinus stuff from being sicky. It could be worse.
Tired of waiting around. Objective position.
You're not waiting around. Calm your tits, Wade.
Metis 1-5, we've got a line on the target. Move to protect that gear at all costs.
You should have already had one because I was in there. I got an idea. Scarlet's got an idea. Now, you move over there. I'm not considered flanking, but you know what I'm gonna do that might make me consider flanking? English! Do I speak it? Probably not. Doesn't really have a good spot for this. Maybe if I move him up a couple feet.
If you say so.
How about now? You got a good spot yet, bro? Does that even hit? Nope, he doesn't have one that can hit both. Okay, Wade! Where are you at, bro? I need you to do something for me. I gotta be careful that I don't hit my own dudes doing this. I want to hit the other guy. Wait a minute, I think I saw one. No, too far. Come on, I saw a sweet spot! I saw it for a second! I thought I saw a sweet spot for a second. Come on, I just want to kill them both! Oh, balls. Balls to it!
Frag out!
Blow up everything! Yay! Boom! Wait, what? Why did that hurt me? Uh-oh.
To defeat most of Earth's heavy conventional forces.
Why didn't you tell us this sooner, Shen?
Through armor just as easily as it chews through.
Hi!
Be careful.
Hi. That attack wasn't supposed to hit me, by the way. It did, but it wasn't supposed to. Fuse. I don't want to fuse those guys. Let's see here. I can't really hit from there either. I've got a grenade. I might be able to either use grenade or null lance from here. Do I have a good ring for a null lance? Do it.
Es gibt kein Entkommen.
Do it! Rusty! That made me happy. I need to not be as loud. My roommate's trying to sleep right now. Gotta be super, super quiet, you guys. Okay. Can I shoot someone? So yeah, this guy's over here. Do I have a line to get all the way over here? I do. Do it.
Won't even know what hit him.
Boom! Mother trucker! I'm gonna be needing that to kill that thing, seeing as I'm in a really bad position right now. Oh, bejeebus. Micro-missiles. Can I get my micro-missiles over there on him? I can. That should take out some more of its armor, which is going to be important pretty soon. Yay! I shred another armor. One more armor and then it'll have none. I am in a bad spot right now. You better be hauling butt, because I'm in a bad position right now. Let me tell you what. Okay, I can't skulljack. Try and kill it, Molly, come on. Boom! It's not dead, though. Failed. Uh-oh. I don't want to restart. I don't want to have to restart. Please don't make him restart, game.
Sie kommen von der Seite.
Molly?
The armor help.
That's good! I don't like that thing, though. That big thing? Oh. That's a tank. Scarlet doesn't like tanks. Uh-oh! I'm actually kind of happy he went for that because then it wasn't attacking me, so... It can do multiple things! Bull crud! That's not cool! I don't like it, it's scary. That thing is scary, Scarlet does not approve. No! What is the big thingy do? No, Scarlet doesn't like. Wade! No, that's a really bad thing to do for it. Okay, we're gonna get everybody else to- No, I can't do that because it's right next to the thing! Darn it! Gosh darn it, Nappa. Okay, he's still got one armor. We want to shred that armor. I need to shred that armor.
Ich rück aus.
Bum bum bum. Oh, I forgot that he was on Overwatch. Oops. Ooh! Sorry, Em. Uh-oh. Okay, we're good. Heart's beating, guys. Heart's beating. Wait, what? No, I just want to attack this dude. Yeah, like right there. I just need to get rid of its last armor. Boom! Good. Okay, I can take out the Sectopod, that guy. Okay, what else do we got? Wade. It'd be a gamble. Oh, it's such a gamble. No, we're not gonna gamble. That's a bad thing. AJ, where are you? Oh, she's still- I wonder if I could hack a Sectopod. That would be so cool! Okay. Who's worse for wear? Everybody, but whatevs. Whatever that thing is, I really don't want it. I really don't want it around. Especially because it looks like it's aiming something for me. So, can I kill it? Would a regular attack kill it? It would! Or at least it could. So I'm gonna do it. Kill it! Boom! Oh. Maybe I should've used Deadeye. Okay, go for it, Wade. You got this, bro. Boom! Bada boom boom.
Who's keeping score?
It didn't hit me, did it?
No? Nope?
Good. Okay. We still got the Advent mech. I can either hit him or go for him. Okay, who else do we got still? We still got Mr. Volcano!
I'm trusting you here.
You'll be fine, Ethan. Don't worry about it. Okay, the gas grenade does damage. Ooh. Oh, wait, can I... Oh, I can get all three of them! Yes! Oh, wait, that'll cause damage to your friend. Fuck it. Do it anyway. I don't care. We won't destroy it. And also, how could that thing get... Oh, right, from the actual explosion, of course. Everybody's poisoned, and almost everybody's dead. Molly's gonna get poisoned if I send her running in there. Oops. Yeah, she will, won't she?
On your order!
Well, first off, let's put her here, while I'm still deciding. To make sure I get this. Ooh! That seems like a good thing to have.
Target package secured!
Okay, that's still got a cloud of poison. But it's just the two of us, so you know what I have to say? Skull mine. Let's even get ourselves some intel. Even though I probably should have given the Skulljacker to AJ. Let's be honest. Yeah, it's not gonna do it. I still killed him! Even though Molly took damage because of it. Oops.
Not getting anywhere.
Yeah, well, shh. You're fine.
Status confirmed. All hostiles are down and the area is secure.
Woo!
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Even though she took a lot of damage. Oops. Maybe I should have had her shoot instead. But either way, AJ and Wade are not dead this time. And we didn't fail the mission. That's good. And Emily's nickname is still hilarious, which is also good. Dealt most damage on Molly, made most attacks to Wade, most under fire was Emily, and moved the furthest was Molly. As she should, being a ranger, that's kind of her job, is to move quickly. Granted, the dealt most damage should have been me. I mean, sniper, that's my thing. I do all the damage. I'll do even more of the damage once I have a plasma rifle. We've killed everything and there's lots of smiley faces on AJ's armor and some hearts on Molly's armor and she looks so pretty, pretty with all of hearts all over her armor. I still haven't named my character's weapons. I should do that. I probably won't because I'm lazy, but still. Okay. Nobody's dead this time, that's all I care about. Yes. That's what we want. No dying. No death and no dying. So this time it was Operation Dragon Strike because of the name change. Oh, poor AJ all scarred up there. Game? I'm not even exporting anything right now, nor am I trying to upload anything. Why are you taking so long? There you go. It had to think. Thank you. see who got wrecked. I think at least 3 people got wrecked. Yeah. Not too bad, though. I'm lightly wounded, and... ow, I just poked my finger. Ow. And we got 2 other people who are wounded, but we now have Major AJ instead of dead AJ. You spend all of your action points and move, you are granted an automatic Overwatch shot at the end. Ooh. Guarding every successful Overwatch shot. 50% chance that another shot will be taken. That's a hard one. Overwatch shot at the end of the turn. See, ever vigilant could be really helpful. The soak it guardian if we get into a big ambush. I'm gonna go for guardian. As for Ethan, deal 2 damage. A shot on the turn automatically. No, we're going for volatile mix. Volatile mix is too strong. Too strong, guys. Too strong. Sectopod breakdown. Woo, we got new staff. Let's see here, where should we put her? Let's put her in here. So we can increase the excavation time even more on it. So here, let's go into engineering.
Commander? I think Dad would have been proud of what we're doing here. For the first time in a long time, we're actually a threat to the aliens, and they know it. Now we just have to make all those people
in the
colonies remember what we're fighting for.
That seems like a good idea. War suit time.
My father didn't die so we could become a race of cowering test subjects for the aliens to toy with. We just have to get the people's attention. We'll get started right away, Commander.
It'll be fine,
don't
worry
about it. I'll send word when the project is complete.
I do need some more... No, I don't really need alien alloys at the moment, I don't think. What I do need, though...
Avenger plotting new course.
What I do need is some more supplies so we can get all of our plasma weaponry. I do have to assault that base, though.
Market is open.
That does need to happen. Balls. Didn't get what I wanted from that. Let's see here. An alien alloy, build the... We do have to build the relay, okay. Build the relay. We have to go to that black site too. Okay, let's at least finish the relay.
Indonesia.
And then I could possibly put one of those, one of my dudes into the communications area.
I think I could have predicted this
outcome.
Intriguing.
Okay. Let's go for... Why can't I look at the beat? Oh, I need more lyrium crystals. See here. Let's go for this alien data cache description so we can get some more intel.
You'd make that research a priority, Commander.
We're going to need
I'll
that intel.
You as soon as the report is available.
Okay, thank you, Tygon. Yes! More supplies. Okay. Defense matrix. Grand Assault. The Grand Assault thing wasn't too bad, from what I remembered. Okay, what should I build here, though? That's gonna cost a lot of money. I'm gonna hold off on it for a little bit. As for what we build here? Adjacent room or facility. Oh, that would have been good to have here, wouldn't it? Balls! Balls! Balls, balls, balls! In that case, I'm gonna send them here to finish, to keep excavating. No, not you. You and you. Do it. Okay, that's only gonna take 10 days. I still don't know what to build here, so I'm gonna have to think about that for a little bit. I do, however, want to buy...
New orders, Commander?
Build items... Weapons... I need more Lyrium Crystals. Which I can get from that other room. From this room. So they'll get that room open, and then we'll be good. Okay. We're 8 days away from another supply drop. Uh-oh. Sorry!
I have made a number of interesting discoveries.
Got some more intel. Good. So now let's go... Wait, I have another one? How many of these things do I got? Okay, let's go for... Let's go for the chrysalid autopsy.
Presumably, the name chrysalid derives from assumptions made previously about the creature's unusual means of reproduction.
What? How it infects
Although
people?
Rumors have long prevailed about the existence of
zombies. Rumors?
Created as a byproduct of the chrysalid gestation.
Bro.
Recent reports seem to indicate a new, equally disturbing means of propagating their species.
Such as? I didn't actually get a chance to see that because anytime a chrysalid comes up, I immediately destroy its face. Because they scared the ever-living bejeebus out of me.
The elders have always been elusive. Aside from the occasional monument, I don't...
Okay.
Reading you loud and clear.
Yes. Okay, we got more stuff now. Good. Can still get this alien alloys. I would like to do that. Let's do that.
Avenger plotting new course.
I could assault that base, but I really want to get some more plasma weaponry because then I can just go bang, bang, bang and take as many of them out as possible. Which would be good. Ops. Okay, good.
These findings will likely prove crucial to our ongoing efforts, Commander.
Even Hellweave.
Intellectual curiosity.
Hellweave not enough to overcome my doubts
as to whether or not it was really a wise decision for our troops to bring this particular specimen on board the ship.
Bonus health. Returns damage to melee attackers and grants 100% chance to set them on fire! I want that. I want that so badly, you don't even know. Okay, let's go for an Archon.
Product of an extensive fusion of both alien biological material and advanced mechanical support systems, the Archon is an unusually ornate design by alien standards. With an air of authority spurred by its distinctive appearance, I can only assume the aliens intended it to be something of a herald to the other forces.
What, like a religious figure or something? Are they religious? That'd be an interesting twist. Idle staff. Oh, he's not doing anything, is he? He's not idle! He's increasing the healing! Oh, wait. There's nobody injured at the moment. Ha! I'll leave him in there. Actually... Nobody's injured right now, so I'm gonna take him out. Okay, we'll take him out of here and we'll get him started on the Lyrium crystals so I can get the stuff that I need out of that. Okay. Cool! I didn't do it!
Commander, the aliens continue to make
progress
on the Avatar project. If we're going to slow them down, we'll need to move fast.
I know.
Got an urgent communication coming in for you now, Commander.
Leading the resistance is a daunting task, Commander. But your efforts so far have left many wondering if we have made the right approach.
Oh, we've done well. Shut your face, Mr. Man. Okay. Extra chrysalids on each mission for a month. That one I don't care about. Yeah, I'm probably gonna go for the poison one if that happens, because I can take care of chrysalids. Chrysalids, they'll be fine. Ignore that for now, and I'll finish this one right quick.
Alien facility coordinates locked in, Commander.
Thank you. That's not good.
Strategic resource located.
Woo! Okay, let's go get, yeah, let's go get our supplies.
New course.
Once we get our supplies, I'll go over, we'll assault that base. Hopefully that'll bring down some of the Avatar Project stuff. Yes! We got a warsuit, okay. Experimental powered weapon. Wait, what's that? Yes. Give you the room. Awesome possum. I do kind of want to make that. But first off, we're going to put two more guys on this. Because I want those crystals really bad. Let's build a workshop here. If I build a workshop here, I won't be able to get it into four areas, but I can get it into some of them.
Workshop construction initiated.
Q. Okay, that's gonna take us 10 days. Now let's get ourselves some supplies. Yay! She's got a void rift. Okay. Permanently mind control an enemy, one successful domination can be performed to permission. Soul steal transfers half the damage to him. Nope, I'm going for domination. That looks really powerful. I like that. I like the powerful. It makes me happy. I am not going to be able to get all my stuff, am I?
As intriguing as I do.
Fusion
certainly
blade
is impressive looking, if nothing else.
Sexy.
Although I am still not entirely sure what the aliens hope to achieve with such a grand design as initially speculated by Shen. It does in fact appear that this creature is restricted to the confines of its own hulking environmental suit. Unfortunately for our troops, the suit itself is a powerful physical threat, regardless of the operator's status, as we learned with some astonishment in the field.
Yep, the suit keeps going even when the person inside is dead. Which is why those things are a pain in the butt. But I wanna get my fine!
Setting course for
I wanna get my supplies! Okay, let's go do this instead. Ah, I just needed some lyrium crystals! Stupid lyrium crystals. What do you think you're doing there, Molly? That's where I go. Don't you know that? Specialist Grenadier. Sorry, Tyler. Why isn't Day in training? Wait a minute. Day? Day, why aren't you in training? That was weird. That was weird. I don't know why that happened, but okay. There we go. Now they're both in training like they're supposed to be. I wonder how long that was going on for. Okay then. Let's see here. Wade. I want you. No, don't customize him. He's looked spiffy enough this entire game already. Let's give him the war suit. Bada boom.
We're calling this heavy power armor the war suit. This is as tough and strong as we can make it, with plenty of power for handling heavy weapons.
Excellente. Okay, he's got a spiffy new war suit. Can I give him another utility item? Just make him a beast. Just a beast of a man. Okay. So I'll give the second to... Well, first off, I'm taking... Yeah, I'll give her the frag grenade just so we can move the, this over to AJ, because AJ's got a higher capacity for tech, so she'd be able to do that better. Okay, there's nothing extra I can give Emily, it doesn't look like. Maybe I feel like there should be. Or am I crazy? I'm just crazy, I guess. Okay, what else is new? I've got that. Seems like we're good to me. Okay, let's do this. Oh, wait a minute. I should have given Molly the exosuit. I'm a moron, ladies and gentlemen. I didn't give Molly the war suit.
In position for deployment.
High Ranger recall confirmed.
I forgot something. Sorry. Forgot to give Molly a war suit. Or should I give AJ the war suit? I'm gonna give AJ the war suit. Actually, the Warden armor is better. But the exosuit gives her a rocket launcher. I'm going for the rocket launcher. Yeah. Rocket launcher OP, you guys. She has one less on health, but the presence of the rocket launcher is kind of important, so.
Deployed.
Menace, ready to deploy.
Let's do this, Mr. Menace dude. Taking ass, taking names, and chewing bubblegum. I'm all out of gum, though. Unless you count this lollipop, because technically it's got gum in it. So I guess I've got gum that way.
Opportunity for us to recover some of their gear.
Cool.
We'll need to secure the AO and neutralize any hostiles still in the area if we're going to get anything of use out of there.
Let's do it, Bradford. It's gonna be me, Ethan, AJ, Emily, not Day this time though, and all kinds of people.
Menace 1-5, the disabled advent convoy is just ahead. Engage and eliminate all hostile forces.
Okay.
Double time. Got a group of hostiles over here.
Uh-oh! That's bad. Aliens. Lots of them. That's a bad thing.
Will do.
We're gonna need AJ up ahead here. Because she can hack one of them, which would be awesome if I could get one on my side. What's that thing? Shield wall. Provide high cover to squad mates wherever you stand. Moving or attacking will cancel the effect. Oh, okay, so Wade can turn into a wall now is what this game is telling me.
Eyes on the prize.
Wade is my bulwark of defense. I'm gonna put you right about there.
Bin shon dabei.
And Ethan. Let's put you there. Just don't run through the fire. He ran through the fire. Scrub. No, I don't want you to grapple over there. I want you to grapple up there. Fine, just run and do it.
Scrub.
I'm scrubby today, apparently. So scrubby. Hello? Hi? Uh-oh. Please don't see me. Oh, they're like right next to a whole bunch of the, uh-oh. Okay then, how are we gonna do this? Well, Day can't, or Emily can't move anymore. I can hack, or I can skull mine. What can I skull mine? Okay, I can skull mine the trooper. Wade. Can I get it so it doesn't attack as many? It's still a bad. Okay, everybody's going on Overwatch.
Got it covered.
Eyes on the prize. Roger, I've got my eyes on.
Yeah, everybody's going on Overwatch.
Able fire shots.
Got it covered.
Oh, I see everything up here!
Roger, I've got my eyes on.
I just want them to get away from that thing. Uh-oh. It spotted me! That's bad. I didn't want to accidentally blow up the supply cache. That's illegal, okay? My Overwatches should be going off so hard right now. Like, it's not even funny. I should be Overwatching 4 miles. Oh well. This is bad. AJ! Heal me, please. Heal me, please!
Go patch him up.
Thank you. Okay, let's see. Can you get a hack on one of them?
Grab that bot.
Fingers crossed. I never win on those things. I never freaking win on them. Gosh darn it, Nappa.
Enemy AI still active.
Yeah, well, the enemy AI is a scrub lord. Perfect.
Ready for the fireworks.
They're in the perfect spot now. I just had to take a massive hit for it to happen. Yay! I got rid of the Overwatch, that's all I wanted. Okay. Who else has... Aha, you've got one. Let's do one more. Take him in! Boom, mother trucker!
Target's eliminated.
That's two. Let's see if I can take the next one out. Nah, we're taking out the heavy mech. Boom! I had to think about it. Do I want to take the heavy mech out or the other guy out? I decided on the other guy. Oh, right, I get to do this now. Let's see here, let's go... Let's fire the pistol, why not? Why not? I am a surgeon with both my pistol and my gun. No... Can I get both of them with an old lance? No, I can't. Can't get them with Void Rift either. Come save me, Emily! Oh, one of them was on Overwatch. Oops. Oh, good, they missed. I like it when they miss. Oh, I can't get both of them. I could do that, and that would take out both of them. Or I could do Void Rift. Let's do Fuse. I haven't done that one yet. And it'll stop him from using it on me, which is a really good side effect. Wrecked. This is why you can't have nice things, Mr. Alien Scum. Can you haul ass far enough, though? You cannot!
I'm all balls. Over it.
Okay, am I close enough to throw a frag? No. I might as well try and take him out. There you go. GG Molly. Okay, we still got this guy, though. He is in a bad spot. I'm gonna throw Wade on Overwatch. Even though he is a little far back, but still. He might be able to get up there and kill him. Hello! Didn't I explode that? Molly is untouchable! You know what I'm gonna have Molly do because she's just so untouchable, you guys? Where are you? Go melee the mech! Why not? Why not? Hashtag why not.
Went off the armor!
That's why not. Oh. Okay then. I am in a bad position up here. Can I get all the way over here? I have a sweet spot. I have a sweet spot. Boom! Got this, AJ! Big bada boom! Okay, Molly is in a bad spot right now. But I can fix this. I can fix this. Definitely. Put that over there, and if I drop a Void Rift right about there, I might cause insanity on both of them. Fingers crossed. Insanity? Anyone? I don't even know what insanity does. What are you doing, Emily? Emily made one of them insane. She's doing something. I am not controlling this, by the way. Emily made both of them insane.
Here I come.
Can I get them both? I can get... That's really close to Molly, but I'm gonna do it. Come on, don't hit Molly, don't hit Molly, don't hit Molly! Oh, I didn't hit Molly. Okay, good. So here, can I do the same with him? Just barely.
Bombs away.
But if we can save Molly by doing this, I am okay. because I don't want Molly to hurt. Okay, there goes one of the Archons, but we still have that mech there, which is a bad thing. Just so that's clear. Or I could do this. No, no, I'm not risking Molly like that. I can't risk Molly like that. Not when I put her in that position. I've already risked Molly enough today. Ooh! I shouldn't be on that, on this thing, should I? Like, right here? That's probably bad. That's probably bad! Please don't explode the car. Just in case, just in case this entire thing explodes, because I don't know if it's going to in the next turn. Best decision I have ever made.
Watch those supply crates.
Wasn't me, Bradford!
Anything left for us to recover once the area is secure.
Wasn't me, Bradford! Don't mess with Molly. She'll blade your butt.
Hit the armor!
You don't say, honey buns. You missed.
I'm taking fire!
Yeah, but you didn't take any damage. You'll be fine. Don't worry about it. We still got that Archon, though. Okay. So, we are going to go do the mess. We're going to do the rest of this mission in the next video, everyone. My name is Miss Scarlet Tenager, and I am playing some of XCOM 2. I will see you all in the next episode.